John Force's car loses traction, and Matt Hagan goes back-to-back, 388.3, 332 miles an hour. A valiant and certainly near-heroic effort for the team of John Force to get that car to the starting line, but Matt Hagan was not going to be denied, and Matt Hagan is now a big-time points leader in Nitro Funny Car.
Matt, just wanted to congratulate his teammate really quick. You're looking at 2 points leaders that is owned by Tony Stewart Racing, and Matt, Tony was saying that you had a different focus here this weekend. What changed?
You know, I mean, like I said, all greatness comes from God. And all I did this morning was say, you know, let's have a great day and give me the ability to drive this race car to the best of my ability. And we have a great crew around us, you know, with American Rebel, Johnson Horsepower Garage, you know, all the folks from Dodge, just doing everything we need to do. And we surround ourselves by the best, and we're having the best results out there on the racetrack. We know what we're capable of. We got to go out here and get it done. But I'm proud of my girl here, Leah.
Yes!
Get it done. Good job. Double up TSR. What a great moment here for Tony Stewart Racing. I know Tony's down there. He's probably got a grin from ear to ear. I hope he does, because I sure do.
Good job.